This is something I just didn't want anybody to miss. Annie was, is 95, 96. Uncle, 95, would be coming. He was in a wheelchair. He'd be coming from the bedroom in his wheelchair into the kitchen. And Annie would be looking at him. And what would you say, Annie, when he would start?
Oh, my baby.
Annie would be looking as he's coming in his wheelchair, singing. Sing it again, Annie.
Here come my baby.
Here come my baby.
Uh-huh. Vanessa was breaking. You ride the bed there in this wheelchair.
Uh-huh.
And then you'd be coming right there, you know, through there.
Uh-huh. Coming to the table. This is his spot right here. And she'd sing, "Here come my baby." And I know Uncle enjoyed every minute of his life with his wonderful wife and his daughters that were here taking care of him. This is just something beautiful that people need to see and know and share. I wanted to share this with you. My sweet Annie, married 74 years. And just as happy as a lark. We laugh all day, along with snacking.
Don't leave that out.
She said, don't leave that out.
Love to eat.
Love to eat. And I just love to eat with her.
Good appetite.
Good appetite. Wonderful. I'm just having a ball, everybody. I am just having a ball.
I'm having more of a ball.
Wonderful. That's why I just couldn't wait to get here. Talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.